So what if you want to have a creative culture? There's a lot of the ideas on your list. The single most important sort of diagnostic question I would use if you want to have a creative culture is what happens when people fail? If failures are okay, that's probably the single most important one. Now, the other question you ask is one I don't know the answer to, and at this point, I don't believe anybody knows the answer to, which is trying to figure out which new creative ideas are good versus bad. I've actually had a couple of doctoral students try to figure out what works. So these things called gate systems. The only people who will make really strong arguments that gate systems work are people who either sell them from management firms or in organizations whose jobs depend on them. If you actually started trying to find evidence about ways to reduce the failure rate in innovation, it's very hard to find ways that actually work. Otherwise, you wouldn't have companies like Kleiner Perkins and Excel having such high failure rates and such high failure rates in new product introduction, and the fact that most companies die, it just wouldn't happen. But there is one thing you can do, and it's one of the weird ideas. There's an argument that once you fund something, what you should do, so there's all this stuff, you're trying to decide what to do, and then you'll pick like one thing. The argument is at that point you should delude yourself and everybody else into believing it's going to be successful, because there's this thing called the self-fulfilling prophecy, and it actually turns out that that works. It also increases the probability you'll throw good money after bad. It's got a negative underbelly. But if you can figure out the magical way to figure out which products, which startups, which new ideas are going to be successful and which aren't, I want to talk to you, because my bet at this point is it's nearly a random process. Some things help, having prestigious backers, having money, all that sort of stuff helps, having belief. But actually figuring out which ideas are right or wrong is very tough.